Impossibilism. Noun. 1. A belief in unrealizable or impractical policies.